Hey guys, what's up? Roshi is here. This is the gameplay for the Faded Pyre list. It was a lot of fun to play, and actually might be one of my better throne decks right now, so I still play it occasionally, and it's fun to come back to. If you find this content interesting, please toss me a subscribe, and if you want to see more, hop in the Discord. I'll be posting decks there all the time, and I play these games live on my Twitch, Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday from 8 p.m. to midnight. Occasionally, I'll stream on the weekends as well.
I like turtles.
Thanks for the follow, Scrap. Yeah, I mean, we have plenty of ways to give ourselves Aegis thanks to Mistfail Drake and Transpose. But if they play two effects on us, then it doesn't matter. Imagine dying to a relic weapon deck last time when we're playing four main deck gardens. Like, actually a meme. Dumpster baby, you just do exactly what I do. I have Savage Incursion, and I can only get it whenever I have Guarded in play. That's the trick. Yeah, I'm just casually main decking 4 because it's so good. Garden is just so good. It kills attachments, it has removal on it, and it draws a spell from your deck. Like, absolute madness.
Strong plates, strong horns.
Yeah, have you posted it in my Discord yet? You can just look at it for free. Oh.
Don't stay buried for long.
Well, I think we win now. I get a turn, then 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 I get a turn, then. What's that smell, chat? Smells like my turn. Doesn't matter. Probably easier if you link to Warcry. So it's more visual and I don't have to like pull it into my client. Alright. I guess we keep this. We have all of our influence. Oh boy. Figures, the day I have like two decks lined up, everyone's like, play my deck. You guys are brutal. Alright, yeah, we'll check it out. Don't kill my pyre. We do need to draw power. So we can start trying to chain these souls rests. Clank, clank, thief. It's a turtle. Okay. Thought he was gonna blow up my pyre there. I'm glad he did not.
All of this has happened before.
Can we draw power, please? NF Sentinels. Alright, so we should have a deck somewhere. I'm still honestly not understanding how we were able to win games with it, but no one was really pushing our face in. We have a good bit of removal, but like, I feel like that's auto lose the Yetis. If I'm being honest. Was the skepticism just all over my face? Treasure! Well, I need time, so. No time like the present. Imagine using Garden to fetch Transpose. And that's like the only card I've fetched with it, basically. Okay. I remember when people were doing this before, but usually it wasn't to... Usually it was to put Trick Shot Ruffian in play. Not to plunder. I guess since we had this thing in play, he didn't want anything to do with it. I could save my thing. I suppose I still could try. Banrod speaks. Oh, I can't even cast it. Whatever. That was a really wimpy volatility. Wimpy, wimpy, wimpy.
Hefty, hefty, hefty.
I could have protected my, my sight, had I chosen to, kill the flyer. We had killed the bird instead. And that probably would have been better than what we did. For now, though, we'll yeet their board. Just play a big spicy dragon. Look at me winning the board. A swing and a miss. Am I at 12? Ah. Making me actually work for it. I can snowball this. Well,
you chose this fate.
Yeah. Bracano Surge. Not a bad hand, we have all of our influence, basically. Need like one more red. Peace. I don't need it. I just, if I want to have all of my influence. Right now, I need transpose. More than anything else. I'd like to get Worldpyre into play in the next few turns here. If not, it will be a struggle. What if Nikto gave us Worldpyre? How hilarious would that be? Banner man. But I'm not David. Heyo. I'm not attacking into Defiance because I need this to eat relics. Or, like, you know, exists.
My verdict is...
Hopefully they're not playing Jadehorn. That'll give us some time. I kind of want to just cast a new tomorrow here. Nice, that's what I wanted. That's good too. We can kill their weapon now. Unless they have Defiance. Well, we get to kill their relic.
Secrets don't stay buried for long.
Let's fire off all of these. We got there. What's with all this Combri ramp? I don't even understand. Why is this a thing? Alright, I'll be right back. I guess I'll hit Q and then I'll walk back. And 3, 2, 1, go! Guess I'll refill my water. I didn't know I had so much time. Oh, there we go. Infinite time. Hand's bad, but we'll keep it. This is actually, like, not the worst thing. Man, I'm so good at top decking power when I need it. Oh wow, no ambush there. I can actually use my A to the Horu next turn. Wouldn't have been able to otherwise. Well, now I can. Man, this deck's silly. Just freaking silly. Oh, okay. This is going well. Is that an understatement? Wonder if we can build this in a expedition. I guess I actually want to play my treasures more here. We're looking for transpose. There it is. I suppose I just go for it, like. There's an extreme chance it just dies, but I think we die if we don't go for it. I'm so relieved that wasn't Dazzle there. Might as well protect it. Pretty good clock with his soul's rest. I didn't play a power. Why am I such a butthead? I have a butt for a head. Behold. This is ridiculous. Whatever. Oh, that'll be game. Dead on board. Hiya! Hiya! Alright, I'll stop being annoying. 159. Win versus Elysian. Enrao speaks and win that game. Or at least bait out the Dazzle a little earlier. Whoops. Hey, top deck primal. That's what I'm freaking talking about. It's primal time, old baby. I suppose I'm supposed to snowball this. Oh boy. Look at these plays. Big plays. Big plays here. Oof. Well, we need a dual power and them to not have relocate. Let's go, Dak. Give me the thing. Hey. Ha ha ha! Hell yeah! Give me that. Hell yeah! Aw. I think our pyre is gonna die. Or not. Guess they went for Bizarre Bargain. The Hoylai knows what's up. No one expects the Spanish lightning storm. Or I guess the English one. Ball. Things are about to get heated. Is this overheat lethal? Is this overheat lethal? Oh no. It's overheat lethal. New meta. I'm gonna start putting overheat in all of my Worldpyre lists. Overheat lethal! Ah! Wow. Okay, well, I don't know how we're ever going to top Overheat Lethal. Hey guys, thank you for watching. If you made it this far, I appreciate it. Please, if you haven't already, drop me a subscribe, toss a like on this video, and if you have any decks or anything you want to talk about, feel free to put them in the comments down below. Come see me live on my Twitch, or toss it in the Discord. Those are all the best ways to get a hold of me and talk about this list, or any list you want to talk about. I'm always happy to chat. Comes to Eternal. Thank you for watching.